AMD has presented its new CPU lineup in CES 2023. Together with Martijn Boonstra, Product and Business Development Manager at AMD, we would like to show you two members of this new lineup. Matching AMD's new release, we also have a product that fits perfectly. Martijn, introduce yourself briefly to our viewers.
Thanks, Nam. Hi, everyone. My name is Martijn, part of AMD's Client BU Desktop CPU team. And besides helping design the next generation Ryzen products and bringing them to market, we're also looking for more performance. And like many of you, I'm a longtime PC gamer and often looking for more performance through overclocking, achieving higher frame rates. And together with Be Quiet's latest products, we're very excited to see what's come to market.
So Martijn, my first question is, what are the benefits of your new 7600 and 7700 CPUs, and why did AMD chose to release these models?
All right, so we are bringing these new 65-watt AMD Ryzen 7000 series processors to market to enable a new world of possibilities built on the AM5 platform. These new models offer incredible performance, ultimate power efficiency, and exceptional value. Built on the same Zen 4 architecture, you'll see performance close to 90% of their X counterparts, so using only a fraction of the power. These Ryzen 7000 models are fully unlocked, feature built-in RDNA 2 graphics, and include a cooler.
Exactly. Be Quiet is also broadly positioned in the processor cooling sector. Whether high-end air coolers with the Dark Rock series or our pure loop water coolers, there's something fitting for all common CPUs and systems. With the PureRock LP, we're now bridging the gap to ultra-efficient CPUs, as these are often used in smaller and space-saving builds.
Yes, exactly, Nam. The lower TDP and attractive price points make these new Ryzen 7000 series processors the perfect fit for a range of use cases. And the incredible performance and great power efficiency make these also perfect for small form factor builds. Not to mention, these processors are fully unlocked, overclockable, and support the latest and greatest from DDR5 with Expo technology to PCIe Gen 5 connectivity.
While there are many great configurations possible, one is the mini-itx with Ryzen 5 7600 as a perfect entry to the AM5 platform. Martijn has probably assembled a PC system or two in his life, haven't you?
Yeah, a couple of them. Yeah. A pair of good systems is in my home right now with mini-itx, small form factor choices. And the system we're actually building today is also a mini-itx system. So we've got a B650 Extreme motherboard. We've got the Ryzen 5 7600 new CPU, 16 gigabytes of DDR5 high-speed memory, and an AMD Radeon RX 6700 XT graphics card. So very excited for this.
And of course, a critical component to any PC build is the power supply. In this case, the SFX L-Power 600 watt, which is aimed at small form factor and high-performance build.
And the beauty of it is these new Ryzen 65 watt models, there is no user intervention needed to experience incredible efficiency and performance they offer. That being said, it is always wise to plan out any build, but especially true for small form factor using mini-itx, where maintenance can be more difficult than any full-size full ATX build. So we suggest applying thermal paste and mounting the CPU cooler first to any mini-itx motherboard to ensure proper fitment. Whether it's the 6-core CPU, 8-core, or 12-core system that you choose to build, we're very excited to see what great systems you can build using these new Ryzen 9 7900, the Ryzen 7 7700, and the Ryzen 5 7600 processors.
As you can see, gaming and efficiency can work well together. The new PureRock LP is perfect for low wattage CPUs like the 7600 and the 7700. Martijn, thank you very much for visiting us in Hamburg. If you have any other questions about the new CPUs and coolers, feel free to drop us a line in the comments. See you soon and
happy gaming.